Students, let's see this question. If the electric potential of the inner metal sphere is 10 volt and that of the outer shell is 5 volt, then the potential at the center will be potential at the center. Since here electric field is 0, hence there is no change in potential inside the shell, and potential at the center will be same as potential at the surface. So our correct answer would be A. Concept used is potential due to spherical shell.